Right on, Alex. Let's give him a big round of applause. Alex Gordon.